is her hell.
She's not, well, she's not dead, is she? Stargate.
Seek Hela's truth. It's truth. Mira, go.
Wait. Oh, it's all the runes I found.
Unmask, mask.
I wonder if things would have changed if I didn't find
the man I was before truth. I thought I could help to broker peace, or at least stay their hands from slaughter. But under torture, I did no such thing. I led them to the treasures and slaves they sought. But I wasn't the only one. Another came to the Northmen willingly, offering a bargain, a man in black from your land. And he was offered safe passage for his treason.
Was it her father?
In the end, Senua.
Or Dillion?
It isn't the gods that cause us so much suffering, but those closest to us. Darkness.
Wait,
Mother.
Don't see me like this. Mother, turn away, Senua. Turn away, Senua.
Whoa, who's that behind you?
You see it, Senua.
She didn't kill her. She didn't kill herself.
You killed her.
Oh my god.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you, too. You understand, son?
Her father's the man in black, who betrayed his people.
I do understand. You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness, and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Shit. I like the... angry, righteous Senua. Stuck. Yeah.
Watch out.
There we go. There we go. Righteously pissed Senua. Shit. God. I mean, she has a super-powered sword now, but still, God. Focus. There we go. Because, like, she is fucking dudes up.
Darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Jesus, Senua. That's awesome.
You're making a mistake searching for Dillian. The same mistake that killed him in the first place.
Ooh.
I'm trying to save you from yourself.
She's half rotten now.
It is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the Yemen and Northmen. You saw it yourself.
you tell everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
This is right.
Tell Senua, where is Hylian's soul if the darkness is alive? Are you safe?
He's here. I know he's here.
She's turning into Hela.
Hylian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Oh, it's you again. In a corner, but this isn't working. Oh, now it's shit. No, no. Oh, it's two of you. Good. That's what I needed. And you were so hard to fight the first time. Please. No, no. Let's get out of here, please. No, 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 no. Timing has gotten so much worse.
Watch out. Behind you. Yeah,
I don't want. Oh no. Alright, can I kill you? Because I don't want to fight you and the beast. No, I'm fighting you and the beast. Alright. Stop dodging, please. Oh, there we go. There we go. I have no focus. Uh, get rid of some of the smaller dudes first. I know.
Behind you.
Ah, this is the fucking worst. Thankfully, I have focus now, so I can fuck some of these guys up. No, don't let go.
Watch out.
Damn it. Wait. No. No, I lost. No. Fuck. I fucking lost. Why are you laughing?
Is that what you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
I don't know if Hela's all there. She seems more beast than God. I don't know if she can be bargained with.
Ha ha ha! I've got nothing left. No fear. No hate. No quest. Nothing. No power over me.
No. Don't kill her. Oh, God. After all that?
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from that darkness.
She looks freaky in the light. Like a half-burnt tree. What's she doing with Dillion? Also, where are we? We're in like the husk of a ship.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea.
What? Okay, no, what?
Goodbye, my love.
So was Senua Hela? With the half-rot and everything?
Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there. waiting to be seen again.
The voices are back.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell.
What?
My friend. Go with her.
What?
This now will be your story to witness.
Also, Hela's down the floor there. How the fuck?
I know it's
what?
Tell how mixed up you feel.
Oh my god, I have no idea what happened there at the end.
Is behind every door.
Each like, time you get hurt, I got to the final to like, platform and died, and then she got killed? But then it wasn't her, it was Hela that died, and I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, okay. That was... I know I had my frustrations with some of the combats, especially in the Hell and the Bridge were pretty bad. But that was an amazing game, all the same. Even all the frustrations. I'm confused about what happened at the end there. I wonder if maybe I would have had a slightly different ending if I hadn't died at the end, but I don't know. Regardless, that was an interesting run. I'm glad I played it. I'm a little... I need to take a little break because that was intense, but... probably gonna be playing something a little lighter next time. Less with like psychological craziness and voices and all that. Something a little low-key, hopefully. We'll see. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed that. Certainly an interesting playthrough. And stay tuned for more stuff coming up.
Guess you would know that. Please don't go. I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate. For all the hurt that you feel, the world is just illusion, trying to change you. Please don't. You to stay. I'm begging you, please. Oh, please don't leave here. I don't want you to change. For all the hurt that you feel, this world is just illusion, always trying to change you. Please don't go. I want you.